guess I'll try to work on keeping my fingers on their strings, because I think that'll be beneficial for my evolution. To keep them rested on the string when they're not being used, maybe that'll help. Maybe not. But it's one style that I know you could use, I guess. When you're playing slow, maybe. Soon I'll be able to do, I guess, that and maneuver these fingers at the same time. And then I guess eventually do that with as many different fingers as I want at the same time, maybe. We'll see. Like a wave, like everything else. It's just like a wave of fluid, like a flow, I guess you could say, of your hands. Just smooth wave, do do do, and then smooth, do 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 do, do 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 do. I ain't got it, but I got the concept of this thing that I'm trying to do right here. This practice, I guess. And well, it's finger practice down here too. I'm trying to do that as well. pretty good too for what I've been doing. It's decent practice right there, actually. Exercise, I guess. With these fingers, the neck fingers. So I can start to work that in, so let me see what time's left, so don't play the chord.
11 minutes.
But don't play it. 30. But don't play the chord down here, I can still get the sound up here. And that's a technique I'm gonna have to learn anyways, picking down here to make the sound better. Strumming something else, I guess, maybe, to get every technique down. I'm sure it's one of them. Peeling, like, yeah, definitely peeling. That's not gonna be good. It's white meat. did that. But it puts that finger out of commission. So it's these two fingers. Whatever. Practicing and making it worth it without using my pinky now that I pulled that piece of skin from the callus. It's got a little bleeding sore now, so why get that sore, real sore? I'm gonna leave that out for sure. Maybe throw that pointer in every now and then because I want to practice for a little while. At least to get these fingers, because, yeah, it'll work. Just practice, why not, in between all my chores. Try to find different sounds, I guess, with these two fingers. Maybe I can keep it off. Let's see. Nah, probably even chance it. Hands are cracking good now. Sound in there just off of that. I guess sound in everything, but in all of them, couple notes you can find a sound, couple sounds you can string together to have a sound going. Starting out, I wouldn't have thought I'd been able to get that little shake But once I started connecting the on ramps to the guitar learning process, I guess. Once you start doing that, you're like, oh, well, it's constantly happening. I just gotta do it and it'll happen. Yeah. Then you're like, oh, okay. What's the easiest way to get there? I know it's gonna happen, but why am I not being able to get it? Well, if you're just starting out, muscle memory for sure. Muscle strength for sure. The feel, the sound, the guitar. So yeah, it's been fun. Interesting, challenging, but once you get that learning process out of the way, that idea of learning, like, oh, I just let it do its thing. Just keep plucking the strings and keep thinking about how you want to play. And if it's possible, you'll be able to get there. If not, you'll find a different way to get there. And you'll be like, oh, well, that's why I couldn't do it this way. Learning. Evolution of the mind. It's always working, but I noticed the positioning of my fingers I focused on that time. Not focusing, just feeling, I guess. Unfocusing my eyes and feeling with my hands on that one. That was all. A lot of time now. A lot of minutes.